State police arrest a man on child pornography charges. Christopher Harris of Clinton, Maryland faces 6 counts of possession of child pornography and 4 counts of distribution of child pornography. This year, investigators found evidence that child pornography was being distributed online. They identified Harris as the suspect.